Hello everyone,
in this video I will show you how to remove the window. This is the driver side. This is the driver side window. I will remove it. I need to remove the mirror, exterior mirror, and I don't have space to disconnect the cable. Okay, in order to remove it, you don't have no screws. You can see this here. Wait a moment. There. You can see there is a clip, and you have another clip there. Two clips, you need to put something here to release the clip, and after that you can take the window away. Okay, I will do that. Okay. You can use the plastic removal tool to push this. Okay, push it one time there, one time the other one. Okay, now bring the window down. It's better when you are two. I'll put the window down like that. One is released and the other one doesn't want to come out. Okay. I will not forget the plastic removal tool. Now I'll bring the window down. Okay. Let it down. And this is your window. This is for the clips. The clips are on the outside. You need to put something behind, between the glass and the clips, to push them out. And this is it. I've made a video how to remove the door panel. The swiper is very easy to remove it. This is it. How you remove your window on your Seat Leon Cupra 2018 model. Okay? Thanks for watching. Bye bye.